Hello everyone! Welcome to our Living Science Application Lab. My name is Sang, and I will be your host for today. We will be interviewing Living Science Application Lab in Indonesia. Miss Yuli, Agit, and Sinta will be sharing their daily activities in Living Science Application Lab. Check it out!
In every morning, we will do ID scanning and temperature checking. Here is our lab, and we have meeting room for client meeting. We used to talk about testing, technical sharing, as well as customer cycle in formulating their product. Our lab is 140 square meters, and we have 3 staff working in this lab.
Now let's meet our Living Science Technical Manager. Come. Hi, Miss Julie.
Hi, Mr.
Ram. Would you like to do a short introduction of yourself?
Sure. Yeah. I'm Julie Arni as a Technical Service Manager for Living Science Business Unit.
Do you have any interesting services that you would like to share?
I would like to show you some of the equipment that we have in our lab. This is the stability test, and we also have pH meter here, and also some equipment to provide the prototype sample, such as the magnetic stirrer and also the hydrop stirrer.
Yeah.
We also have analytical balance here.
Yeah.
And to check the thickness of the product, we use the viscometer here.
Wow, is this what you do on daily basis?
Mostly, but we do also over the other services from our lab. We do the prototyping sample, formulation design, product testing, technical troubleshooting. We also have been to this kind of the technical sharing to our customer.
Yeah, sounds like a busy job, but interesting to know that so many services are provided by this lab.
Yeah, actually, we have a range of services provided by our lab to support the customers developing products.
Before taking time to explain to us about your activities in this lab, I will let you get back to your work so customer will get their services as soon as possible.
You're welcome.
Yeah, miss you. Now, let's see what the lab staff doing right now. Check it out. Hello, Git. What are you doing now?
Hi, I'm mixing body wash with the color.
Okay. Thank you, Agit. Now, let's see what Sinta's doing. Hey, Sinta.
Hello, Aang.
Yeah. Can you explain what are you doing right now?
So right now, I'm checking skin condition. By using skin analyzer. So it used for checking skin condition after we apply this cream in the panelist's face, and then we can check skin condition parameter such as moisture, sebum, pore, acne, wrinkles, and sensitivity of the skin.
It looks great, Sinta. Thank you for your explanation. Now I will let you back to your work. Okay, we have come to the end of our short video about technical daily activities in our Living Science Application Lab. If you like us, you can follow our social media and liking this video. If you would like to find out more about us, you can check in LinkedIn, in social media, and our website. Thank you and bye-bye.